I just made a dish with semolina. So this is what semolina actually is. It's called as upma back in India, and the dish is called upma in India. So here it was very difficult to, you know, understand it. So it is called semolina in English. So it's made out of these ingredients. This is kadi patta, that's another Indian word. It's called as curry leaves here. This is peas, the carrots, peanuts, and smaller version of lentils. It's a type of lentil, and ginger. It's mixed together with oil, also a part of ghee, and then we add the coconut milk, just a small portion, some salt, mix it in water a little bit, let it boil for some time so that the flavors, you know, they catch. It gives it. You can really feel it. The flavor just, it hits you, and then you put the semolina, and you keep stirring it a little by little, and about 3 minutes, and your dish is done. It's that simple. Try it.